Wouldn't you love living in a life where everything was free? Ah, I love me some freebies. Hello sis, welcome to Fab Chic Modest. How are you doing? My name is Doris and here on this platform we talk about everything fashion, how to look fab, chic and modest at the same time on a budget. Yes, I need to add that on a budget. So I'm so excited today to bring you this video. Oh my gosh sis. So it's an unboxing and I got a free box, a free gift from ninewest. Sis, I want a sweepstick. I want an Instagram sweepstick. So for Mother's Day, last month, ninewest was running a sweepstick on the Instagram. And the rule was simple, you know, you just had to follow them and add a comment, tag somebody, and guess what? I got selected. I got picked as the grand winner. Oh, I love free stuff. Who doesn't? So my prize finally came. It got shipped and the wonderful team in New York was so nice. And I have my prize here. It's a big box, a huge box. Right here, from ninewest. So I decided, hey, I'll do an unboxing for my sis out there and share with you what I got for free, and I'm so excited. So for the prize, I was supposed to select like 3 pairs of shoes and 2 bags, and they'll throw in some accessories like a pair of sunglasses, a necklace, some earrings, and you know, just some goodies. And I selected my shoes. And I have one of the bags here. The other one is going to be shipped separately and I'll do a separate haul along with, you know, I'll mix it with other hauls coming up. So I am so excited. Thank you so much, ninewest. I'm so glad. Before I show you my prizes, I'm just wearing a simple dress, outfit of the day, simple dress from SheIn that you should have seen in the previous haul before, and I love this ink print dress. I think this is what it was called, and I'll put the link below in case you're interested, but I just love it. It's such a, just a simple, you know, easy breezy dress, and I just love the prints, and yeah, just wearing a regular bandeau on my locks, and that's it for outfit of the day. So let's talk about what I want. So for accessories first, because you know, shoes need to come last. So I got this, hold on, I forgot what was in here. I took a gander before, but I haven't worn anything yet. So you can see ninewest. Oh yeah, this is my watch, a free watch. Look at that. This is so gorgeous. I don't think I even knew ninewest was selling watches, honestly. Like when I go to the website, I mainly see shoes and bags. So that was a nice surprise. So they picked a watch for me. And this is it. Hopefully you can see it. It's a really nice watch. Gold accent. And yeah, I'll try it on for you. Ah, I love it. I love winning stuff. And I used to be so big in sweepstakes back in the day. And I win so many things, you know. Things for my kids when they were babies, for the household, clothes, shoes. I want it, you know, I want so many things. And I think I'm going to start entering again. That gave me a boost that, hey, you need to get back in the sweeping game. So that's what we call sweeping. I used to be a sweeper. That's the lingo. Yes, oh, loving it. I'm loving. I have the smallest waist ever. So everything is a little bit too big for me usually. But I can go to the mall or to like a jewelry store and they can shorten it for me so it can be tighter. But look at that. Look at this. I can do a commercial. I love my watch. So gorgeous. And you tell I love free stuff. So I got this watch. And let me see if I can see the price. No, I don't see the price. It just says ninewest and ninewest.com. So they also picked two pairs of sunglasses. So let's see what I got. And this is a brand new pair. You can see ninewest, $34. And I'll try it on for you. So because they picked the accessories for me, I don't have your reference on the website or anything, unfortunately, so I cannot give it to you, but here it is. Oh, okay now. I like it. Look at this. Isn't this gorgeous? You know, when I saw it, I thought it was a bit too small for my liking. But look at that. It looks like vintagey. I just love the vintage feel of it. And I love that it's a bit clear. I love that brown, orange tint to the glasses, to the lenses. Look at this. Ooh, you know me and glasses, sis. You know. Oh, wow. And I like how delicate it is. It's a bit like cat eye. And I love how delicate it is. How, you know, subtle. And, you know, very nice. Look at that. I'm feeling myself now. Oh, I like it. Wow. This is cute. And it says sunglasses, 100% UV protection. So this is really cool. So I guess if you go to stores like Marshalls and Kohl's, you may be able to see their accessories, but not on the website. I don't think so. Oh, sis, come on now. What do you think? What do you think? Oh my gosh. And I just love this color. I feel like with my type of earthy vibe, you know, my brown and my complexion and everything, I think it's great. Okay, let's move on to the pair of second glasses. Wow, you see, I literally kept it all still in the bubble wrap because I really wanted to have a real unboxing with you and share my joy. And I know you're happy for me. Oh, this one is a bit smaller. Like sometimes I think glasses look a bit smaller before you put them on your face because it depends on your face shape, I think. Let's try this one. Oh, this one is a bit smaller than the first one, but it's still cute. What do you think? Oh, this is so cool. I literally see myself wearing this at the beach, just, you know, chillaxing, you know, reading and whatnot. I love me some good sunglasses. I mean, it's such a classy accessory. You know, it can make your outfit look edgy and classy, and I love it. And so smart, you know. Wow, thank you, ninewest. Oh my, we're still talking about this bag. What's in here, shall we? The ninewest, brand new. It's a bracelet. Let me put this on this. Oh, don't you like it? Yeah, it has elastics in it, and it's like a two-tone. Let me get closer. Black gray. That looks nice. Like I said, my wrist is so small, but I like it. You know, the way it falls. I think it's sort of a set because they said that they'll send me. Yeah, it's sort of a set. So this is the necklace, like a gift from heaven. You know, my father was like, my heavenly father was like, daughter, let me bless you a little bit. Let me bless you. Ooh, this is a set actually. Look at this. Yeah, it's a set. So let me put it on. And get closer. Let's see here. So you see, yeah. Get closer. It's a set. That's cute. It's simple, yet it adds something. It adds something. It's giving what it's supposed to be giving. I love those long necklaces like this. Yeah, and you can actually even layer them. You can layer them with something else, some other silver necklaces as well. Look at that. And let's see, I think it comes with something else. With the earrings. With the earrings. How cool. Let me show you. And yes. So yeah, this is the set. You can see here, this is the necklace. Yeah. Let me try it on. Nice, what do you think? Yeah, I like it. Oh, I love it. Look at that. That did a good job picking them for me. I really like it. I'm really pleased with what they picked. And I shall keep those earrings on. And now, let's talk about the bag. So I only have one bag today, but the other bag is being shipped separately, and I'll make a different video whenever I get it. So chic, so cool, brand new completely, with all of the hardware on it. Don't you love this? Let me remove this. Come on. Don't you love this color? I really wanted like a baby pink type of bag. Ninewest. Yes. Let me remove all the covering and whatnot. Don't you like it? Oh, and it came with a cord, so I can wear it as a messenger bag, which I love doing depending on my outfit. Both bags are not all on the website because they sent me a separate list to pick from. One multi Crawford, $99. $99. So and I love how business-like he looks, you know, very professional, very chic. I love the shape, you know, the shape of the Hermes bags and whatnot. I feel like you look so chic and so classy. Look at this. I think there's a time, in my view, there's a time for relaxed bags and eclectic, eccentric bags. And there's also a time for a structured bag. And I think this, I really needed a structured bag like this. And I love the hardware. I think it adds such a nice accent. So this is the inside of the bag. So this can carry everything that I usually carry. Thank you, Ninewest. Let's talk about the shoes. And I got 3 pairs of shoes to show you. So yes, the first pair of shoes. I do not have it down on me, a pair of golden accent pump And I was really looking for one. I was like, well, you know, this looks so lax, so beautiful. And this is not a Tatiana. It's Ezra. Okay. This is an Ezra. This is a model, Ezra. And I went on the website and I think it was so cute. And the heel is very, very good. Very comfortable. And of course, the color, the cut, the pointy toe. I mean, this is like the classic heel and pump. So I'm so glad when I saw it. And as always, I usually get size 8.5. You want to be comfortable, but you also want the shoe to be a bit snug, you know, for when you walk, to be more secure. And yes. And I love how the color is the same as the heel, but it's no breaking the pattern. For me, I think it's so chic, and I'll try it on for you guys so you can see. Because I think they're still in the same price points than the Tatianas. They're still in the same price, but I got them for free. Yes. Oh, so elegant, so chic. Look at them, so chic. Yes. Oh, my thumbnail should be something like I love them. So they call it bronze on the website. Yes, this color is so gorgeous. Look at this, even on my hands. And it can be a nude when you think about it. So a shiny nude. I picked, look at this. Sis, look at this Croco embossed pair of Kelly Green pumps. And let me see the reference. This is also the Ezra and medium green. This is the color. Ezra medium green. Oh, isn't it so, so good? Look at this. So it's the same model than the bronze one. Yep, same cut, everything. Those are so comfy, so comfy, so comfortable. And brand new, of course. 8.5. Yes. You know how we've all been bamboozled into loving green this season? I think they got us all. Everywhere is about green. How do they do that, you know? The designers, social media, they're making us fall in love with green. And I was like, you know, look at that. Look at that right here. Shut the front door. Shut the front door. Look at this. That's all I'm saying. And I love the Croco. Look at this. So luxe. You'll see it soon, sis. You shall see it soon. I'm surprising myself, although I picked it, you know, last month, but. Yes, I remember that. Yes. Got those two pairs of pumps. I was like, okay, I got enough pumps now. Let me kind of step outside and get something different. And I saw this pair of Espadrilles in sis. It's the summer now. And I mean, I live in Florida, so I can still wear it year round anyways. And I have a lot of colors. If you've seen my previous videos, I have a yellow, red, brown, black, beige, but I do not have any denim color. It's a pair of espadrilles. Look at that. Isn't it so chic? Look at this. I love the straps that come with it. And these are on sale, I think, on the website. So you can still get them on the website. And don't you love the tip over here, like a different color? Just love that little peekaboo, like a different color. I love the woven detail here. And because, you know, I have a pair of like denim. I have two pairs of denim Tatiana pumps. I have a light denim and the dark denim. And I feel like this is the right home. You know, this is right my alley. And the good thing is, whether you're wearing like a maxi dress, a mini dress, a midi dress, you can still, you know, wear those with your dresses to look all cute and chic for this summer. Oh, I am in love. Yes, so hold on. Yes, that's it out of this box. What do you think, sis? Look at this again. What's up with this dress going with everything I have? This is crazy. I mean, and by the way, if you haven't seen my haul and lookbook of this dress, it is part of the Christopher Rogers collection with Target. Go to my previous videos, I think, where I styled it, and I think I did a pretty good job. I really, really love this dress, and the colors are popping, and of course, it goes with so many things. For the summer and the fall season. So I'm loving it. So I'm just basking in my blessings. Okay, so I hope that you were happy for me as I am to be just winning this prize and getting all this for free. Thank you so much, ninewest, for gifting me such amazing gift and accessories. And the lesson of the day is, enter those sweepstakes, sis. You never know. You never know, you know, if you could have won. So you never win if you don't enter. So I think I'm going to get back in the game and enter the sweepstakes, and, you know, you never know. So I am so pleased, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure that you have subscribed to my channel. And you know what? I won this prize. However, they also gifted me a whole different box of 3 Tatiana pumps with new models for free. I was like, you know, I sent them an email. I was like, oh, I know I picked those shoes already, but I just saw that you guys had those Tatianas, and I love them. Can I switch? Is it too late to switch? They were like, oh, we actually shipped already your box. However, we can gift you those 3 pairs for free, you know. You can just do a review on them. We won't mind. I was like, excuse me? Yes, so much favor from the Lord. I take it. I take it. So I'm going to record a whole video with folks Tatiana, and they'll be part of the ninewest Tatiana prompts review. I already have a 4 parts in my series. If you haven't seen them, please go to my playlist and check out the ninewest Tatiana prompts reviews, and both have been doing so good. People love them. Okay, sis, I'll let you go. Please make sure you have subscribed and liked and share. Thank you, and stay blessed until next time. So big.